Yes, it worked. Everybody quiet. First, I had the vision. And then it was later when I heard the voice.
Rabbit Boozman was this crazy chick.
I heard she had some nasty habits.
She was great.
If the third piece is still in existence, it would be worth a fortune.
I am looking for a rare candlestick holder.
The third Rabbit Boozman candlestick holder.
My parents were not called Rabbit and Frog.
Because I've been trying to start a church.
I wore a cross of gold around my neck for years.